Hello, today I'm in Nissan Juke. In this video I'll show you how to lock and unlock all the doors. In the beginning, let's take a look at the driver's doors. Right here we've got this panel. Simply press the bottom part of this button to unlock all the doors and the top part of this button to lock all the doors. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.